Natural resource and ecology management covers a broad spectrum of career focuses from fisheries to forestry, rangeland ecology, as well as wildlife. Generally speaking, it focuses on our natural resources and how we can better manage them for the future. We have to manage our natural resources to sustain them for future generations, whether it be soil health or grazing systems or fisheries, timber industry, whatever it may be. Our society directly is impacted on how our natural resources are taken care of. What piqued my interest in NREM was growing up, I was always outdoors. I loved being outside. I was either in the creek or the pond or the pasture. What really intrigued me was I grew up with more of a wildlife background, hunting and fishing, but I also worked with neighbors on their family ranches. So NREM definitely can include both the land management side of things as well as the natural world management. And I really liked pursuing something that combined both of my interests. One of my favorite classes that I took was one focused on ecology management at many different levels, but especially at a landscape scale. So that can include grazing management, it can include soils, it can include wildlife, fisheries, and it kind of ties all the different focuses of the NREM department into one. My favorite part about my major is the interface between society and the human world, as well as nature and the natural world and the ecosystem services that society is founded upon. And whether it's research or management, the NREM department can offer a wide variety of opportunities for both.